My dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Sylvia. This can't be any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up.